Hi friends, the flexor muscle of the forearm when undergo ischemic injury due to the injury of the brachial artery or some other cause, due to which these muscles are replaced by fibrous tissue, causing the fingers in flexion position due to the shortening of the flexor muscle tendons. You can extend these fingers by flexing the wrist, and this is known as Volkman sign. For the severe deformity, the shortening of bones of forearm or maybe the carpal bone may be required. This injury is common in supracondylar fracture of humerus. Thank you for giving your valuable time.